Tangkan means to get pregnant, is the formal word. Tong means to get pregnant, it is informal word. Satri mi kan means pregnant woman, it is formal word. Pu ying tong means pregnant woman, this is informal word. Kun tong ki deun lao, how many months pregnant are you? Kun means you. Tong means to get pregnant. Ki plus classifier means how many. Deun means month. Lao means already. When you answer this question, you can put the number followed by the word deun lao ka. This means already, how many months that you are already. Pae thong means morning sickness. Kun pae thong boy mai, do you often have morning sickness? Boy ka means often. Mai boy ka means not often. Dishan mai pae thong ka means I don't have morning sickness. Phak khan, antenatal care, is the formal word. Phak thong, antenatal care, is the informal word. Kun phak thong thi nai, where do you go for antenatal care? Thi nai means where. Thi rong phayaban, and then you put a name, and then ka, it means at the name, and then hospital. Rong phayaban means hospital. Klod luk means to deliver a baby. Kamnot klod mue rai, when is the due date? You put the date and month and then followed by pini means this year. And the same, you put the word pina means next year. Pen pu ying ru pu chai, is it a girl or a boy? Pen pu ying means it's a girl. Pen pu chai means it's a boy. Klod thammachat means natural birth. Pa tat klod, it means cesarean section. Klod gon kamnot, it means preterm labor. Klod gon kamnot, it means postterm labor.